Hello friends, my name is Professor Dr. Ramandeep Singh Dang. I was trained in the art of neurosurgery at the prestigious King George Medical University, Lucknow. Disc problems. Our spine is made up of multiple bones called as the vertebra. In between this vertebra, we have a semi-solid gelatinous content called as the disc. It is this disc spine or it is this disc vertebral joint which is responsible for the movement and mobility of our spine structure, by virtue of which we turn around, by virtue of which we bend forward and do things. If we do not take care of our spine and disc properly, we end up having disc problems or backaches or neck pains. The World Health Organization's recent release of data says that 98% of us are affected by this problem. But fortunately, half of us will consult or will need to consult a doctor for spine problems because of back pain or neck pain or spine related problems. But don't be worried, my dear friends, this is more of a social or a work related problem these days, and only 9% will actually require some intervention or some surgery or the other. Majority, that is 90-95% of the people who suffer from back pains, neck pains, and other spine related problems do not require surgeries. And with the current advent of technologies, stitchless surgeries, daycare spine surgeries are the rule of the day. So please don't hesitate to call upon your nearest spine doctor or a neurosurgeon if you have any back related or neck related problem or a vertigo problems. Don't suffer. There is ample help available for you. Just reach out and let me help you. Thank you.